Who in the hell is Mel Kiper in a way?
Mel Kiper versus Bill Tobin. One of my favorite draft moments ever.
The moment that sort of helped the draft grow and made it almost must-see TV.
In 1994, no one took issue with Colts general manager Bill Tobin's first pick.
With the second pick in the first round, the Indianapolis Colts select Marshall Faulk.
It was his second pick that raised eyebrows.
The Rams have made a trade with Indianapolis. Indianapolis has selected Trev Alberts, linebacker from Nebraska.
How the heck do you pick Trev Alberts?
Trev is about 245 pounds. He can play linebacker. He can play defensive end. We thought he was the second best defensive player on the board.
The player that Kiper thought should have been picked was Trent Dilfer.
You got a problem with this move?
I think it's a typical Colt move. I mean, here's a team that needed a franchise quarterback.
Because he said all they have left on their roster is this guy named Jim Harbaugh.
To pass up a Trent Dilfer when all you have is Jim Harbaugh, give me a break. That's why the Colts are picking second every year in the draft, not battling for the Super Bowl like other clubs in the National Football League.
You know, if you're a guy who's a general manager of a team and you've made a pick, you think it's a pretty good pick. Within 10 seconds after you've made it, Mel Kiper has just told your entire fan base it was a terrible decision and this guy can't play. Yeah, you're not going to be very happy about that.
Who in the hell is Mel Kiper, in a way? I mean, here's a guy that criticizes everybody, whoever they take. He's got the answers to who you should take and who you shouldn't take.
That was unscripted. Was it premeditated? It was real, live, the gloves were off.
He's never ever put on a jock strap. He's never been a player. He's never been a coach. He's never been a scout. He's never been an administrator.
I think a lot of people had that kind of feeling, and Tobin was the first one to actually express it.
He's in our papers 2 days ago telling us who we have to take. We don't have to take anybody that Mel Kiper says we have to take. Mel Kiper has no more credentials to do what he's doing than my neighbor, and my neighbor's a postman, and he doesn't even have season tickets to the NFL.
Hearing Bill Tobin say, who the hell is Mel Kiper?
Who in the hell is Mel Kiper?
It's like one of those where were you when they had the most childish argument ever.
Well, Chris, I'll tell you, I'm secure in my position. Obviously, Bill Tobin is not very secure in his position to have a response like that.
I'm right. No, I'm right. Well, you're stupid. No, you're stupid. They were this close to doing the I'm rubber, you're glue back and forth.
To me, it's a mistake. You cannot go with Jim Harbaugh.